With unmatched ferocity, Hitler's war machine has launched its blitzkrieg against Western Europe, pushing it to the brink. As we brace for our darkest hour, we must summon our strength to be the bulwark against oppression. The Nazi onslaught will be the greatest test we'll ever face. But with our allies, face it and defeat it, we must.
Set upon a mighty endeavor, a struggle to preserve our civilization and to set free a suffering humanity. Our sons, pride of our nation, lead them straight and true. Their road will be long and hard. Men's souls will be shaken with the violences of war. In this hour of great sacrifice, we shall prevail.
Everyone gather around.
Where's Daniels?
Davis is talking. Come on.
On my way.
The Hurtgen is dark and nearly impenetrable. Our mission is to take Hill 493. Whoever holds the hill dominates the valley. Now, for lesser men, this task might seem insurmountable. But our division boasts a proud history of firsts. In World War I, we were first to hold off a German attack. First to launch a counteroffensive. First across the Rhine. Nothing has ever stopped us, and nothing ever will. Lieutenant, tell them what we're all about.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
I can't hear you.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
That's right. Now get ready to move out!
Duty first. Back to the old meat grinder.
Amen, brother.
We move out in five.
Hey, we got them! They're falling back! Keep on them!
We're making a break! Now!
Stay low! Don't bunch up!
Inbound from the south!
I'm southwest!
German troops!
Oh,
coming out, over!
Oh, shit!
Shit, it's a trap!
We've been spotted! Come on! Keep moving!
Get up, Brad. I know you better than anyone, so I know you still got fight in you. You can't give up. Not now, not ever.
Paul?
Krauts could be here any second. So show me what you're made of and get on your feet.
I'm afraid I won't make it.
You got to, Red. Hazel needs you and so does your child. Now get up.
I will.
Of course you will, because you don't know the meaning of quit. I got faith in you, baby brother.
Paul. Paul!
Meet me at home, baby brother.
Briggs! Oh, God!
Keep up! Let's go! Let's go!
Maybe Pierce is still at the base of the hill.
I'm guessing we're way past that.
Keep moving, goddammit! It
sounds like our guys!
Daniels!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Where's the rest?
Pearson took them to attack the guns. We begged for reinforcements.
Stubborn son of a bitch. We'll come back for you.
Hurry! They need us!
Chance!
All right! Cover me! Lay suppressive fire! Guard infantry on the left!
Some ammo, sir.
How many casualties?
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hit.
You should have waited for
us. There wasn't time.
What about our...
We had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
Do you think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing on our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out!
shit!
It's okay.
It's over. You all right?
I'll live. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
You provide fire support, I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
You can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
If you say so.
Hey! Ho's an NCO. Give up my stripes to be here. Now we need to move. Now!
Lead the way.
What's going topsy-turvy?
Wait until I punch you in our nose.
Hey, you get it done.
Howard dies, we're all screwed.
Radio!
I got it! It's shot to hell!
It's gonna take some time, but keep him occupied!
Easy for you to say!
Protect him!
Back on our six.
approaching the target area. Give those heavies some room. Cut the chatter and form up on me. Command, this is 509er. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe, this is Dagwood, White 5. We're getting overrun. Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White 5. Aircraft inbound, 50 miles out. Over.
Let's get out of here! Move!
On that tree
over
line.
Here.
Stay alert. Cops will be back any minute.
On it.
Move into the tree. Heavy armor.
We're gonna need more tanks. Don't let them draw you out.
Signal, trucks are inbound.
We've got Nazi transports on the road.
Howard, get up.
Hold. Wait until they're in position.
Red Sid first crash.
Go! Take those trucks!
Enemy leading the truck!
I got you!
Behind the rock!
Get me out of here! Hang in there, buddy!
First aid kit here!
You disobeyed a direct order.
Then I guess you better court-martial me.
Desertion is a capital offense. So maybe I should just do us all a favor and finish the job.
Sergeant!
It's over. You got no place in my platoon. Get him out of my face.
It's gonna be okay.
You did everything you could.
Bin auf der Suche nach Arbeitern. Ich werde sie inspizieren. Hier und separat.
Such die Tags. After Jews.
Wer sind die Juden? Die Juden. Wer sind die Juden?
Frag mich doch, du Nazi Stück Scheiße.
Du sprichst Deutsch. Ausgezeichnet. Welche sind die Juden?
Fick Dirk.
Zeig sie mir!
We're Americans. Period.
Verfrachtet sie alle auf den Zug!
Wohin bringst ihr uns?
Ihr seid zum Arbeiten hergekommen und das werdet ihr auch tun!
got a grenade!
Tower! We need to clear those MGs!
Stay low!
Lighten up! Daniels, Aiello, secure the upper floors!
9-9,
I've got
the cover! Let's go! 9-9, I've got the cover!
Let's go!
9-9,
I've got the grenade out!
Still on
it.
Oh, bastards.
Get up! Keep moving! We still got a job to do!
Are you okay?
Listen! Planes.
Do good! Try to bomb the damn bridge! Oh, squad!
Whoa! Watch out! He's reinforced the bridgehead! We gotta get off this thing!
Styles, check it out. Aiello, with me.
decide whatever happened here.
Take out your camera. The world's gotta know. They had them living worse than animals. From the looks of it, they were beaten, starved, and worked to the bone.
Over here.
The Nazis had murdered our boys in cold blood, and no fire in hell could burn away the stain.
I'm guessing they made an example out of them.
They'd slaughtered the weakest, anyone that was slowing them down.
Daniels, over here. Daniels,
you gotta see this. Tracks lead to the fields. That's where they must have marched them.
And that's where we're going.
I wouldn't get your hopes up, Corporal.
I made a promise to Zussman.
We'll find him. I just can't guarantee we'll find him alive.
Take the shot!